Welcome to FarmCon. I just want to do a little disclaimer before we start. First of all, I think I will just forget about these lines here. It's not going to be good for the video team. I'm going to be running around. And I'm going to have some wild animations in my presentations. My presentations are going to be totally different to the presentation of my colleagues. I'm sorry, but my presentations sometimes are like the one of a five-year-old child because I really have wild presentations. Community management, what I'm doing is really important, as Martin said before, for people who are not able to be programming, but they want to go into this sector. It's very important for you who don't want to come into this sector. I'm just here for you. I'm just here for you. First of all, what are we talking about today? I'm going to bring a short overview of who I am, what exactly community management is. I'm going to explain it in simple terms. I will explain to you how you can find me, because this is really important and why this is going to be something that I explain to you later. I'm going to tell you what I'm doing all day long, and I will give you some examples how things sometimes can turn out in a wrong way. It's going to be quite funny, so you don't fall asleep. And the most important questions: how can I help you? What can I do for you? You will see during the presentation that a community manager, above all, is very practical for you as players. So, who am I? This is a fan who did this for me. Obviously, I'm a really fat beaver on a tractor. Unfortunately, the player who did this cartoon, well, he's not be here today. My name is Lars, Malcharek, and the forum, they know me as Lisertan. I'm 40 years old, even if I look as if I was 25. I've been doing this for 10 years, and I had different stations. I started with FarmCon, just as Martin told. I was active in their forums. Someone just called me a day and said, hey, would you like to work with one of those games? And I said yes, and I just came to the sector. Then I changed to Seasoft. What I personally see as a base for this presentation, because Martin Rabe was my boss, who we just met before. And after short 6.5 years of period, he got me here to Giants, because I said that I would love to work on the farming simulator. And in 2016 he asked me, would you really make it seriously? Then just apply for the job. I did so, and I made it here against some competitors, and here I am. Thank you. Okay, what am I doing? I highlighted this in a symbolic way. How the company on one side and you on the other side. Each and every company wants information for and from the players. The patch notes to current games, the next DLC, all these stuff that you find on the website, you know that. And at the same time, a company wants your input. How do you find the game? Did you find some problems? Is there anything you would like to tell the company? Are we doing something wrong? And on the other way around, you also want to give some inputs to the company. So this is why I did these two symbols, input and output. The communication has to be there. The company wants to give some information. Here we have your solution. And in order to build this, we have this me on the tractor who is in an intermediate, so that the communication is flowing, the communication is working. So everything, what I do all day is that everything that you say arrives at the company, that the company, what the company says arrives to you. So there's going to be a really good communication. Also in the marketing, we have a small slide. We have my boss. Marketing is a really linear stuff. You know, we get a new message. We release a message and we have a new game. But what does the community manager? It's not so linear. It's different. This is the communication that I do or try to achieve every day, because what I do, I want to have you linked, all of you together. Every one of you has to know not only me and the company, but you, each other. We have streamers. We have players that can play together. very, very important. We have all those people that in kind of ways are interacting. And this is what I also try to achieve. This is why I'm on all of the platforms that you are also. But what platforms are we talking about? Where can you find me? It's the first thing that's really interesting for you. We do a little exercise now. Who of you is in the forum? Not so many, and that's a problem. If I had asked this 10 years ago, everybody had raised their hands. Many, many, many people have been 10 years ago using forums. I'm there every day. I'm reading what you write, but it's not the only. It's not the only tool. We have fan sites. I just selected some of them that are many of you are using, but there are much more. On the slides, you can see we have still so much space. Who of you uses Facebook? And if you write to Farming Simulator from Facebook, it's me. If you don't get an answer, it was unfortunately also me. He was not answering. But I'm trying to avoid it. I'm trying to avoid it. Who follows us on Twitter? You see something on Twitter, all of the news, what's going to be posted? It's me. If you write to Twitter, same rule. If someone answers, it's me. If someone doesn't answer, it's also me. Okay, I should not mention this so often because my bosses are sitting around here. Of course, I'm answering to everything. Relatively new is Discord. Who uses Discord? Okay, some of them. You should know. Discord is very important for me. I do communicate a lot through Discord because it's a very fast way to interact. It's like a chat. If you don't know it, have a look. It's for free. You can be chatting with me all the time. I really answer very often. But there's more. There's even more. There's Instagram. If you see pictures, normally it's Martin who uploads them, but in theory it's me. In the practical life, it's faster than Instagram than me. But I also keep my eye on this. Steam. We have our game on Steam. We have a Steam forum. In the Steam forum, of course, it's also me who's there. You probably haven't seen me so often there because in the past 10 years, I've had the experience that people in Steam forums, they want to be like between themselves. They want to be left alone. In peace. But I sometimes read it. I just read it because I want to know what is bothering you. So if someone is complaining, you know, I just read it. The same for Reddit. Reddit is like the biggest forum in the world. Very big, big, big platform for players where they meet or interact. And also there, you don't really want to have the company, but on the other hand, you want to have it there. So I sometimes write there. As you can see, it's a really long list. Everywhere here you can reach me, which is not bad, but I haven't finished yet. Twitch. Most of you know Twitch. It's a streaming software where you can watch the players and also people play the farm simulator, like in the FSC room up there. I'm there. I'm watching you. Sometimes I write to you. Often I also just watch and see if you say something kind or say something naughty, something bad. So I'm watching. Who knows this symbol? No one? Ooh, that's really heavy. Mixer is in the fund. It's also Twitch. It's a competence, a competitor. And in comparison to Twitch, it's nothing. It's small, but it's existing. And if something exists, something exists where I can get you, I will get you because I am there. Okay, I think I don't have to explain YouTube to you. If you see anything on YouTube, it's me or my colleagues. My colleagues that are faster in uploading, and it has just failed to mention this, but I read the comments. I keep an eye on the comments and I get the I make sure that you get the feedback. Then Skype. I have Skype. I will not say my Skype direction to you all because I'm gonna get even more work. But some of you are contacting via Skype with me. Also, email is still working. Community@giantsoftware.com. If you use this email, it's getting to me. Just use it. I like talking all day long. And it's more and more and more. FarmCon, I'm here. I mean, it's really hard not noticing me, but I'm gonna be here all day. Yes, you like that about not noticing me, hard not noticing me, right? Security, this guy in row 3, he wants to leave. Just talk to me, I'm here all day. I'm gonna be here tomorrow all day. Maybe my voice is gonna leave me, but then I'm gonna make some signs to you, and of course, also in all the other events you can be talking with me. I'm gonna be at the Gamescon, I was at E3. I can guarantee that at Gamescon I will not be able to speak after 3 days. Anyways, I'm gonna make it to communicate with you. All this list. I really supervise all these platforms and all these lists every day in order to see what you think, what you write, and also to see what we can do for you, what we can change for you. What do I do all day? The community manager in the community. Sorry in advance for this slide, because my colleagues said, please don't take these pictures. But what do I do? I talk to you. Thank you for this. Even more important, I observe. Basically, observe whole day. I read a lot. I don't respond to everything. It's impossible. But I try to get as much input as possible, to read as much as possible, and to resume everything. I also moderate, intermediate. So if someone says something stupid, I will really make a platform where you can, interact in without being disturbed. Where we can communicate. How do I do this? Via strange pictures. Okay, I've got some examples of my everyday work. I want to see what the players are thinking about. I have the perhaps meme rebuilt myself. In the first 6 months, my colleagues had looking with me like, what are you doing with this photo? But sometimes, you know, my colleagues, they already know me. They know when I do something crazy, it's just normal. So they let me do what I want to. Worldwide Trends is now something about Twitter. We want to know what people are talking about. It's important because I want to give you an input and I want to find more people. I want to find more people who play our game. And players who have not been contacting us yet, who have not been writing to us on Facebook. So we are observing the trends. And I want to give you a little example or more little examples when things turned out in a wrong way, because it's really funny to see it, you know? I just display it this way. What could possibly go wrong? This is a picture for it. There is some funny moments about a really bad community management. Not my own, of course, my bosses are here. But I found some really good community management mistakes. This is great. Aurora. Little background story for this. The worldwide trends I just showed to you before, what people are talking about in Twitter and in the whole world. In this case, many people talked about Aurora. And Aurora, this company, has a dress that's called Aurora. Oh, great, everybody's talking about Aurora. Unfortunately, there was a shooting with a lot of dead people. And the community manager said what was trendy and she was posting this, which was really bad advertisement. My favorite example, I want to show you my favorite example. There was a situation, and I just anonymized it, of course. Someone went to Reddit and said, Are you kidding me? I want to buy some loot boxes for a game that I bought. Are you crazy? What happened? The community manager said, from this company, made up company Lizard, and said, we did that because we wanted you to feel special. We wanted to transmit you a special feeling of pride if you have to spend more money. All this led to what is one of my biggest problems, that the press found it. Press said, they said this, they just want the people's money. That can happen to me every day. I am on these platforms every day. If I once say something stupid, people will find it. And someone who's been long enough in the community has seen a lot. just recently someone told me that our bags are going to be green. And I say, what? Okay, if something happens outside, it can go wrong. In this case, I'm stating to you, it costed the company $300 million. We are not talking about this company that wanted loot boxes. The loot box, if you search loot boxes on the internet, you will find their examples. There are other examples, but I want to show you my favorites, as I told you. 50 Cent, I think it's a rapper, I'm not sure, it's not my type of film. I think once he said, so I'm going to look for a woman from a third country, and so she doesn't have a big expectancy. It did not work so well. Another example, a community manager share, is this lady. Okay, I'm going to Africa. I hope I won't get AIDS. Anyways, I'm white. It's a true story. It's a true story. When she landed, she got into this plane and she landed, she lost her job. But there are even funnier ones. What about this? I hope my first daughter is going to be a girl. That's we all hope this, I think. You think everything is great? Okay. This is a great example from Australia, Aldi said. We have a lot of children in the audience. I'm not going to say to you, the solution of this. The answer, it was just not a good idea. You can just guess. People tried different stuff and then they liked Aldi. Okay, a lot of blah blah, how can I help you? Now we really get to the most important part. What can I do for you? I'm listening to you. This is what I tell you all the time. What is it? Why is this good for you? Quite simple. This thing is lower than me. The company giants need someone representing you, and this is why I am here. So basically, I am the voice in every meeting. That's me, but in a thin version. I go to these meetings for you. I take your feedback to those meetings. And I'm going to tell the people, yes, but the players want. And then they say, yes, we are going to. And they say, yes, but the players. We're doing this all the time. And hopefully we will find something that's working for all of us. And the good news is, and I say this with pride, Giants is listening a lot. They come to me a lot of times and ask me, what do they think? What do they want? What do the players want? And afternoon at 3 o'clock, we're going to show you for the first time something about the LS19. You will think, hey, wow, I said this before. That's going to be cool. Oh, it was cool. So you will see that we listened to your ideas. Important, we have 3 ways to contact me. Give me feedback to the game. Give me positive feedback. And the developers will love your positive feedback. Also, give me negative feedback. Tell me what's not working. Tell me what's no fun. I would like to have this. I would like to have that. I would like to have different sounds, different honks. All this is feedback that you can give me via those many, many different ways I just showed to you. And I will transmit this feedback to the company, because if we find out that many of you find something important, something special important, we're going to do that. Please give me intelligent feedback, not just like everything is shit, but I mean, you have to be explicit. What is what you don't like? What is not working? This kind of critics is not working, but you can give me feedback that I can work with, and so I can really transform it into the reality. Many of you come from agriculture, come from farming. Many of you have a lot of good ideas. You can bring them. You can bring me your good ideas. Not all of them will be implemented. Clearly, this is impossible. Maybe some ideas are not such good ideas, but some might be really good. But what is really important, if you give me ideas, I'm going to transmit them to the company. Honestly, I'm going to do this. Something that's not being done ever. Questions. Ask me questions. And just don't ask me when this must come. when will mods come? I already know these questions. And then I will just say soon. Or questions like, when will you finally do this and that? Please, you know, if I have something to announce, I will announce it. So if John Dura's coming, I'm going to tell it only to you. No, if I have something to announce, I'm going to announce it to all of you. But if you ask me something like, hey, why did you do this? Something specific. Or why haven't you done that? Well, these are questions I would like to be answering to you. Why aren't you doing these or aren't you doing this? Please ask those questions. And if I cannot give the answer to you, I'm going to find the answer for you. Okay? And if I can't find it, I will just hide. No. But in theory, I will take all of these stuffs and I will just prepare some reports. These reports I sent to the whole company. And I mean it. Everybody in the company gets my report on every Friday with your details. What you said, what you want, what you don't like, how you reacted with this and with this when we bring the trailer, when we announced John Deere, how did you react on that? All those feedback goes to our developers and our developers trying to see the tendency and how to proceed. You have a lot of power at Giants. And I think this is a power that many, many players don't use. You're not aware of this power you have. Just do it. Talk to me, even if you have some ideas for yourselves. I know I'm going to finish now because now you're going to have lunch and I'm going to be one of the first to have lunch, but I just, for finishing, I want to show you an idea. This is always the proper streamer who just a couple of months ago, he's been streaming and he was collecting money for a children's hospice and he did a charity stream. This was his idea and they came to me and told me, well, look, we have this idea about the stream. What can we do? And we've been just working this together, we're working this out together. We made the stream Oyster and the mod company. I did some funding prices, we did some charity, and all this collaboration for players and Giants led to the result that what we cannot see here so clearly, we were collecting more than 12,000 euros for really ill children. Not everybody of you has to ask for money, of course. But this was just a great idea. Okay, now everybody will do a charity stream because it's so cool. No, but in general, if you have some ideas for yourselves, for us, for the community, for interaction, for our collaboration, please come. I'm really you can reach me always. And this is my function. Okay, yes, I want to talk. If you have some time, this is why I'm here for. Talk to me, ask me, come at the after show party, write me. I'm available all day. Sometimes I'm a bit stressed and I will say, not now, then please forgive me and come back a little bit later. In general, please come to me. Theoretically, I have some question space for you. But Tiago said, oh, we have so much time. He had his presentation so long that I'm gonna leave the questions part. But you can also ask me those questions, as I told you, afterwards, after in the after show party until 9 p.m. We have some party. I'm gonna be here. Come to me, ask me, talk to me, whatever. Tell me that you found the presentation really odd or strange or great, whatever. You're gonna have some meat outside. And what about Martin? Where is my boss? At noon, we're gonna have a demonstration. And Martin should say something about the demonstration. Okay, he's gonna do that in a minute. Thank you so much for listening. And if you have questions, just come to me. Thank you.